Hi, I'm Kyle, and I'm the product manager for the ROG motherboards.
I'm Mindy from ROG all-in-one liquid cooler team.
We have been partnered with Intel for over 30 years now, and this is actually a long time in the tech world, and it also shows how committed we both are to innovations. So our latest motherboards have been optimized to fully harness the potential of Intel Core Ultra processors. So first, we have implemented robust part delivery on the motherboards. So for example, ROG series like Apex and Hero, they have 22 plus 1 plus 2 part stages. And for Extreme, it has 24 plus 1 plus 2 plus 2 part stages. So all of this together, they can ensure a robust and clean part delivery to the motherboards, even when they are under the most demanding workloads. And secondly, of course, we prioritize the connectivity, and it has expanded the rate of PCIe slots. And they all have three onboard Gen 5 M.2 slots and also various USB ports. And for Apex and Hero, they support Thunderbolt 4 ports. And if you are looking for a more advanced solution, you can look at the Extreme. It has Thunderbolt 5 ports. So all this together, we just want to make sure that our users can fully utilize the capabilities of the processors and also allow them to connect a wide range of devices. And lastly, we have also a very robust cooling solution on our motherboards. For example, Hero, it has an extending and enlarged heatsink. It's like a U shape, so for extra cooling performance. And for the M.2 slots, they have its exclusive M.2 heatsinks. And another thing I want to bring up is about the Extreme. It has the first in the industry that we apply the 3D VC on the M.2 slot. So it has an extra heat pipe and also a vapor chamber on the heatsink. So it provides outstanding cooling solution. So all of these features together is just how we optimize the motherboards for the latest Intel's processors. I would like to talk about a new feature that's called NPU Boost. As we all know that there is a NPU integrated in the Intel Core Ultra processors, which allows for accelerating AI workflows. So with our NPU boost, you can actually do more with it. So that's a BIOS setting. If you go to your BIOS and enable NPU boost, they can actually increase the performance up to 24%. And this year, Intel has introduced the RLIOM on the Intel Core Ultra processors. That's a to better equip the motherboards for outstanding overclocking performance. So for our Extreme, it actually has an LCD panel, and this is a new feature on the Extreme, and it can show the animations and also some customized design for your PCs. And also it shows like the current status of your PCs, like the temperature and its performance, et cetera. So for the latest Z890 motherboards, we have first a M.2 Q release. And with just one lift, you can remove the M.2 heatsink pretty easily. And then you can install your SSD. So that's the first thing. And then on that, you can see a Q slide. They can be used to adjust the length of your SSDs. So whatever the devices you have, they can adjust accordingly. And also we have the PCIe slot Q release slim. Why we call it slim? Because whenever you are looking for how to remove your graphics cards, you want to see a button, right? But this time we removed the button. We've integrated to our PCIe Q release slim. So you can just simply tail up your graphic cards and you can remove it from your motherboards easily. So it saves you some trouble and time.
Besides our motherboards, in 2018, we expanded our business to include all-in-one liquid coolers to provide more comprehensive options for our users. We optimized the pump and cold plate design for Intel's Core Ultra processors and leveraging our expertise in motherboards and also all-in-one liquid coolers enabled us to develop an efficient cooling solutions smoothly. Regarding Arrow Lake, we heard that the structure and design would be different. So to tackle this, we use an offset mounting system that aligns with the cold plate directly over the hottest areas of CPUs. our new pump covers larger and more concentrated hotspots over the last model. And this ensures maximum heat dissipation precisely. We also use a pre-assembled setup and premium metal backplate for less complexity but more durability. We upgraded the motor to three-phase 6-pole 1 and also increased the fan blades from 7 to 9 to deliver increased airflow. Overall, our new model delivers next level thermal performance, especially for aerolite architecture.